When it comes to the building and upgrading research event, I recommend a couple things. First off, try to upgrade your higher level buildings. I would plan to upgrade stuff so that it would finish on the following day if the event is not happening yet. So to put this in perspective, if the event starts on Monday and it's not the research or upgrade event, start upgrading something that will finish on Tuesday. Because if it finishes on Tuesday, it will count towards your points, even if you started it on Monday. Also, if you are planning on trying to get really high up in the rankings and your city's strong enough where you can do something like that, I do recommend buying speed ups and stocking up on the research and the upgrade speed up items that you can get in the store. While I wouldn't recommend using gold for this event, if you have the spare gold, and you probably do if you're going for like the top ranks, definitely use your gold to speed up construction.
Hit the like and subscribe buttons below. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.